The updated Siri in iOS 18.1, which is linked to Apple Intelligence, has got a really helpful but hidden new feature, and that is you can interact with it simply by typing rather than talking out loud, which is great for when you want to do things at night or during a meeting, and you don't want to disturb people around you. To access the new Type to Siri interface, simply double-tap on the Home indicator at the bottom of your screen. That's the thin horizontal bar that goes at the bottom of every app. When you double-tap on here, the keyboard will spring up, and you'll get that new Siri glow that covers your screen, and you get some suggestions straight away. Or you can simply type in, just like you would normally talk to Siri. So I can ask it to turn off the lights in the lounge, and as soon as I press send, Siri will respond to that, just like it would do normally. Obviously, if you start the conversation with typing, it's not going to speak it out loud in response to you. That would defeat the point. It will give you a written reply instead. And just like with normal Siri, we can add follow-up responses as well, so we can add another thing we wanted to do, and it will complete that action for us too. And those suggestions above the search bar are really helpful as well. For example, I can tap on this one that says, what can I do? And Siri's going to give me a list of different things that I can use Siri to help me with in my daily life on my iPhone. Being able to interact with Siri by typing is a really nice feature. And as I said earlier, it means you're not distracting people around you, and you can do it a little bit more subtly than you would do otherwise. But there are other new things coming to Siri and your iPhone as the Apple Intelligence rollout continues. If you're anything like me, you're probably really excited to see what's coming next with Apple Intelligence and how your phone's going to get better and better. So if you want to stay up to date, make sure you subscribe to my channel, because you can bet as soon as the next update comes out, I'll have videos here waiting for you, and you can learn all about what's new before everyone else. And that's it. I'll see you next time for more quick tips for your iPhone.